Now that's a yummy snack.
And his name is John C.